advertisement from BS Incorporated. The bullshit claims of the sponsors don't represent the views of us or anybody remotely related to us. If you should happen to purchase any of the products that self-serving pompous bastards are trying to shove down your throat, you have no one to blame but yourself and your lack of self-esteem. Matter of fact, if you have any self-esteem at all, you'll probably turn this shit off right now. You'll spend some time with your kids, make love to your mate, maybe take a walk, or read a book. But if you're like the rest of America, you need to buy, you need your beer.